32 from Hyderabad. My friend will continue the next manual.
Nation News is brought to you by Shivashankar Gowd from Trade 4 Coral. Nation News, the Reserve Bank of India issues new guidelines over the usage of credit card UPI payments. That's the end of the Nation News. My friend Sajik will be continuing State Times for News. Thank you, have a good day.
Today's State Times for News is brought to you by Sajik of Trade 4 Coral. State News, the government of Telangana declared October 2024 as deadline for the completion of Polavaram project. Sports in the first T20 international cricket match, Rohit Sharma and Kartik build up a winning partnership to score 68 runs against the opponents. That's the end of State Times for News. My friend Likita will continue with the report. Thank you, have a good day.
Today's weather report is brought to you by Nikita of Grade 4 Coral. Minimum temperature 28 degrees Celsius, maximum temperature 32 degrees Celsius. My friend Varnika will continue thought of the day. Thank you.
Morning to everyone. Today's thought of the day is brought to you by P. Varnika of Grade 4 Coral. Thought: a winner is a dreamer who never gives up. I will repeat again, a winner is a dreamer who never gives up. My friend Suhan will continue the word of the day. Thank you, have a good day.
This word is brought to you by Swar of Grade 4 Coral. Word, significant, meaning, important. Friends, please spell after me. Significant.
Significant.
S-I-G.
S-I-G.
N-I.
N-I.
F-I-C.
F-I-C.
Today's 1 to 6 GK questions is brought to you by Vamsi Krishna of Grade 4 Coral. 1 and 2. How many colors are there in a rainbow? Yeah, you pick the right answer. The answer is 7. Let's appreciate them. Day 3 and 4. Which country is called roof of the world? I repeat again, which country is called roof of the world?
Tibet.
Yes, you picked the right answer. The answer is Tibet. Let's appreciate them. Grade 5 and 6. Who invented electricity or current? I repeat again. Who invented electricity or current? You didn't pick the right answer. The answer is Benjamin Franklin. Thank you. Have a nice day, my friend. Manudit will continue. First question.
Today, GK questions. 2 grade 7 to 10 brought to you by P. Manideep Reddy from Grade 4 Coral. Question for grade 7 and 8. Who is called Light of Asia? Yes, you pick the right answer. Let us appreciate them. Question for grade 9 and 10. Who is the son of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj?
Shivaji Maharaj.
Yes. Yes, the right answer is Shambhaji Maharaj. Let us appreciate them. Open questions. Where is Bermuda Triangle located?
The answer is North Atlantic Ocean. Thank you. Have a nice day, my friend.
Citizen of my country.
I will be good parents of my daughter.
Daughter of my parents.
I will be good friend of my friend. I will be good sister of my sister. Thank you.